Hi all, it's Erik from Camplex, popping in to show you how easy it is to remove a dust cap from the Neutrik opticalCON. Here we have the connector here. We're going to place our fingers on both sides of the couple ring, two fingers on the dust cap. We're going to pull back with our fingers and remove the dust cap. On, and again, pull back and remove. This works with most of the Neutrik opticalCON connectors, duos, or the quads. When plugging into a high-dap chassis mount Neutrik version, we're going to again pull back, remove the cap. And remember to clean everything and inspect before you plug in. And we're going to do the same. We're going to put two fingers on either side, pull back, and remove the connector. Simple as that. Don't forget to inspect and clean your cables every time you plug them in. You can get more information at camplex.com or visit us on any of our socials at Camplex Fiber. This has been Erik from Camplex. Thank you. Have a great day.